Gonna do a couple of quick matches just to see where I'm at on here. Kind of hard to. It's a bit to get used to because it don't play like it does on PS3 at all. I'm still getting used to it. Just me this time. 2K soundtrack is so much better than the 2K15 soundtrack. What should I say, the 16 versus 15? Not the same rules. Kevin Owens. Get some good fight on fight going.
Competitors are about to put their bodies through makes me glad I retired.
And approaching the ring residing in Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds, The Miz!
Here we go, Kang.
Look at The Miz. He's moving that mouth of his the entire walk to the ring.
No, he's not.
A main event can lead to some very big things.
Strategy is so important in a triple threat match. To emerge victorious, a superstar must be able to seize opportunity. That could include letting an opponent do all the work and beating down the other participant and then coming in to reap the benefits.
Triple threat matches are so unpredictable. Not the sledgehammer! Oh my God!
Oh, what an attack!
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
Kevin Owens. Let's get your take on it.
Here's somebody who's willing to do just about anything to get to the top. I like it. That's the way.
There it is, the single leg camel clutch.
Camels are crying all over the country.
Come on, how long is this shit?
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. That could be what we're seeing here. You know,
The Miz has become a decorated WWE champion. Miz has been a tag team champion, United States champion, Intercontinental.
Oh, man, does he have that arm submission in tight?
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble, and quickly.
What's going on here.
I assure you that hurts. Make no mistake about it, Seth Rollins is in trouble here. He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
King, you're right. You have to give credit where credit is due. And Miz, he deserves tons of it. Miz has held every championship in WWE's modern era, some of them on multiple occasions. We didn't talk about his Slammy Awards and that Miz is a Money in the Bank winner. The boy's been kicking tail. And taking names.
Good grief!
Oh, man. Now you're talking about beating the tar out of somebody. We're going to see who has what it takes to win and who might be gone for good.
Look out!
Second time we're seeing this here.
Oh, wow. Once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades.
We're looking at complete domination here. Well, Miz deserves praise for reaching his WWE championship reigns. I'd also like to point out, just for the record, that I was one of the earliest Miz supporters that came on WWE programming and said, yes, Miz is awesome. He must have some trophy case at home.
Yeah, I remember those days. But anyway you look at it, Miz is a decorated WWE champion. Whether you agree with what he's done or how he's gotten there, he's been champion nonetheless. Believe me, no one was closer than the King here in dethroning him for one of his championships. But Miz has been a great champion throughout his WWE career. Uh-oh. Oh, my gosh. What a slam. I'm not sure I can watch this. Back into the ring now.
Yeah, this is good. This is where the action needs to be.
What is this, a hockey match? Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring
and he leaves him out.
Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be better to release the hold now before his opponent could counter.
You know, if a superstar is going to sign a contract for a match against The Miz, the one thing I'd suggest as a strategy is be ready for anything at any time.
I mean, The Miz has no problem attacking an adversary, maybe in the parking lot or the locker room, at the gym, or here at the announce table. As a matter of fact, anywhere. If you're going to fight The Miz, have your guard up at all times.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. Kevin Owens is looking at this right now.
It doesn't get much better than that right there.
Back in the ring now.
Yeah, let's just see how long they can keep it in the ring. You know, Cole, I've gone toe-to-toe with The Miz in a ladder match, no less. And you were right earlier. If you, as a superstar, are going to face Miz in a match, or even cross paths with him, you have to be ready for anything. And that includes getting hit with the kitchen sink.
The shoulder's taking a great amount of abuse here.
He got him! Uh-oh. Climbing the turnbuckle. Oh, man, from behind this track.
I wouldn't know what that's like.
Wow, really?
That's it. He's out.
They should do it right there.
You gonna let me do it? You gonna let me do it? I'm gonna do it. We're not on the same team. Why would you stand and let me do it?
You want to talk about crowd pleasing?
The whole plan was for me to throw him to the rope. Heal my super. I'm finishing. He just stood there and watched me pin him. I guess he didn't expect that to happen. He was waiting for me to try to finish him. Thanks, man. Good teamwork. Idiot.
Here's your winner, Kevin Owens.
I'm gonna fight Seth 1-on-1. I'm not watching the intro this time. I'm just gonna see if I can beat Seth relatively quickly. Try to squash him right fast.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities. And will like never before. This is about being the best.
Man, I ain't counting none of that.
Collins gets it blasted.
Impervious to pain. And there's a kick to the face doing significant harm.
You're right about that. Their notes will never be the same.
That back is in dire
straits right now.